If we lived in a world where virtue was profitable, common sense would make us good and greed would make us saintly, and we live as angels or beasts in that happy land that needs no heroes. But since we commonly see that anger, envy, sloth, pride, and avarice commonly profit far better and beyond justice, fortitude, and obedience, and we must choose to be human at all, why then we must stand fast a little, even at the risk of becoming heroes. And that's, of course, what Thomas More says to his daughter in the play, Meg, A Man for All Seasons, before he pretty much knows he's going to be sent to his death. A Man for All Seasons, this...
Richard?
Movie and play. Incredible. If you haven't seen it, go watch it right now. You got Paul Scofield, plays Sir Thomas More. Probably the only cinematic depiction of a saint that's ever been done accurately.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? To govern the country with prayers.
Yes, I should.
You got Orson Welles playing Cardinal Wolsey. Ugh.
Perhaps regrettable, perhaps not. There's much in the church which needs reformation, Thomas.
You should have been a cleric, Thomas.
You should have been a cleric.
Like yourself, Your Grace?
And then, of course, you've got... man goes in the cage. Cage goes in the water. Shark in the water.
Anti-shark cage.
Anti-shark cage. You go inside the cage. Cage goes in the water. You go in the water. Shark's in the water. Our shark. Farewell and adieu to you fair Spanish ladies. Farewell and adieu, you ladies of Spain. For we've received orders for to sail back to Boston. And so...
Robert Shaw! Robert Shaw is King Henry VIII. Who's crazy?
That is not to think of it at all.
Then you haven't thought enough!
Should have thrown him! Should have thrown him! You, Thomas, cut a wide road to get to the devil. No, I'd give the devil the benefit of the law for my own protection.
Arrest him.
For what?
He's dangerous.
For libel, he's a spy.
Father, that man's bad.
There's no law against that.
There is God's law.
Then God can arrest him.
While you talk, he's gone.
And go he should if he were the devil himself until he broke the law.
And go he should if he were the devil himself until he broke the law.
So, now you'd give the devil benefit of law.
Yes, what would you do? Cut a great road through the law to get after the devil?
Yes. I'd cut down every law in England to do that.
Oh?
Mm-mm.
And when the last law was down and the devil turned round on you, where would you hide, Roper? The law's all being flat. This country is planted thick with laws from coast to coast, man's laws, not God's. And if you cut them down, and you're just the man to do it, do you really think you could stand upright in the winds that would blow then? Yes, I'd give the devil benefit of law for my own safety's sake.
Just go watch this movie.